Hi, I'm Michael Polozola with the LSU Ag Center Extension Fruit and Nut Specialist, and today I want to visit with you a little bit about the growth habit of blackberries and how we use that in production and know how to trellis and what to get fruit from. So blackberries have a perennial crown, which means the root systems and where they put out new growth from lives for many years, as opposed to this new growth that they put out has a biennial growth habit, which means it only lives for about 2 years. In traditional blackberries, you have floricanes and primocanes. The primocanes are the first year growth that grows, and then it goes through a dormancy period and becomes a floricane that second year, and that's what makes your fruit and flowers. One easy way to remember that is floricanes make flowers, which then turn into fruit. Now, once that floricane has been productive, you can see it becomes spent and dies back. And that's why it's always important to be getting primocanes to retrain for that. There's various different methods. I use a primocane suppression method, but as long as you can tell the difference between the two and take out your spent floricanes, you can grow blackberries very successfully and for many years.